The centre of one of our region's cities has been invaded, but luckily it was only for a few hours and no hostages were taken. In fact, the Star Wars stormtroopers seem to draw the crowds in rather than sending them running for cover, as Jana Noshko reports.
The Bishop's Palace in Wells, taken by stormtroopers. Darth Vader and his loyal legions dropped in on the Somerset City, but they didn't pose any threat. Rather, they just posed for photos. And the only hostages they took were volunteers.
It's really cool, and it's just like following them around.
Well, first of all, I thought I was going to be abducted. It was a strange sight to see.
I thought, ooh, it's a bit scary.
Were you not surprised to see them?
No, not really.
I know.
No. No.
This kind of thing always happens in Wells then, does it?
I don't know. I don't live here.
All right.
For one couple getting hitched, the stormtroopers provided a shotgun wedding.
We had a gun pointed at us when we were walking out over there and told to come over here, otherwise we'd be shot.
Right, on your wedding day?
Yes.
Oh, crikey, okay. Yeah. Pretty scary for you then in that case.
Yeah, you're not going to mess with Darth Vader, are you?
Apparently a few of the stormtroopers are local police officers, in another dimension of course, and they gave that away slightly when it came to dealing with the traffic. They also let their friends on duty know that their guns were not for real.
We're all local people in Wells. This is our first assignment here. We're going to be down here for, probably another couple of weeks.
How do you know that the crowd seem to like you?
They seem to smile and laugh a lot, sir.
Surely that's not your intention, though. You should be making them scared and
no,
running
away. No, sir. A happy populace is a good populace.
Well, Darth, you don't look that nasty to me, really. So I thought I'd give you a few fashion tips, because the black look is fine, but I think you need a little bit more colour. So how about this hat here? I think that works a treat. What do you reckon? Do you like it?
Whoops. Well, I guess even this Darth Vader has his limits. Jana Noshko in Wells for The West Tonight.
Jana in a spot of trouble there. Well, on